Been sent from Firenze by El Magnifico to attend to some unfinished business. Looking for Jacobo De Pazzi.
Ha! Who isn't? We've been at it for days.
Perhaps what I carry will help us both. At least of his co-conspirators. One of them will talk before he dies.
Excellent. These men are sure to lack Jacobo's resources, which means they will be easier to find. I will put my scouts to it at once. Magnifico! Once again, you exceed my expectations.
Signore, we found Jacopo's men.
Hold on. That's computer code. Let me compile it.
Now I will see who was right.
Ezio, about time you got here. We found Bernardo Baroncello.
Ottima notizia. Tell me where he is and I'll see that he's dealt with.
That's the trap. Lorenzo actually had him arrested days ago, after being returned to us from Constantinople. But he escaped. We believe him to be somewhere inside San Gimignano.
Va bene. I'll see if I can't pin him down.
How do you expect to succeed where the rest of us have failed?
I have my ways.
Not my problem. Torn, eccolo! Stop, eccolo!
One day at a time. He'll get bored, lost, confused, distracted, killed. It would be okay. And if he does come, if it happens, I keep moving. Never in one place for long. Only how to sleep. When to sleep. Where to sleep. The guard tower, perhaps. They'll think me mad. They don't know. I'll pay them, yes. Then what will it matter? Or they care about this coin? Well, anyone cares about this coin. Good for the Brotherhood, good for me. Safer this way, yes. Yes, I'll ask, and then... and I will be protected. We'll meet when it's time. And I'll leave this place. Free. In time. In time. Wait. What is that? I saw something. Now the mercenario come to spy on me. No. No. Just my nerves. Hard to stay calm, knowing that he seeks me. I must stay focused, and soon this will be done. Soon.
Jacobo.
So you can do to him what you've done to me?
There is still time for you to clear your conscience.
We gather at the church when a meeting is called.
Mi duole dover giungere a tanto. Requiescat in pace.
The legendary credit of our son.
You won't believe your eyes. Just take a look. I promise you'll be satisfied.
Ah, sorry. I meant to be.
Be on your guard, citizens. A notorious criminal's presence is suspected in our parish.
Dear Lord, another poor soul drifting off to San...
Salute, Ezio! Antonio Maffei has sought refuge atop the city's tallest structure, spouting scripture and arrows in equal measure. The man has clearly lost his mind. Making matters worse, he's posted archers all around him. You'd do well to clear them out before approaching.
Grazie for the information.
The past. A vast web of connections and interconnections, all ruled by chance. Or is it?
see him anymore. Ha ha! Now you die!
Laggiù! There! There!
By the light of the Lord, be cleansed!
No grazie.
I will put you on your knees, sinner!
You would enjoy that, wouldn't you?
Beg forgiveness!
I have no need to.
Give me strength, oh Lord, that I might cast out this demon! It is not...
Away with you, demon!
Have some respect for death, my friend.
I'll show you respect.
No, I will. E tu possa al fine trovare riposo, nel corpo e nella mente. Requiescat in pace.
power doesn't die. It's passed on.
With you. I'm not playing with you, Stronzo. You only get so much patience from me before I start. Keep your activity.
We found Archbishop Salviati. He's barricaded himself inside that villa. Take some of my men. Use them to clear the fields. Then find a way over the wall so you can open the gates.
Ah. Command over my own army. A nice change of pace from the usual sneaking and stabbing. I like it.
Do you require a medical assistant?
Execution.
Hey,
stand a moment. No.
Hey,
I beg.
Wait, Raniero.
Let's go. There.
Work your magic.
Hold a moment.
Men, prepare yourselves! The assassin has arrived!
I need to find a way to open the gates.
You to stay away, assassin! You should have listened!
that man.
Finished, assassin!
You Templars, always singing the same song. Where is Jacobo?
He knows you come for him, emerging only in darkness to meet with the others.
That answers when. Now tell me where. La fede dovrebbe dare conforto. Non pena. Requiescat in pace.